Hello YouTube, my name is Frodo, and today I will be showing you how to clean your room in under 10 minutes.
First, collect everything that's lying around on the floor and put it all in one pile on the floor. Then, go through the pile and put all the rubbish in a bin bag. Next, scoop up all the dirty clothes and put them in the washing basket. Put any clean clothes in your drawers or wardrobe. After that, if you have comics and bits of paper you want to keep, put them in a neat pile and put them somewhere. Collect all books and discs and put them on your shelves. Take all the stuff that does not belong in your room, like dirty dishes or siblings' toys, and put them outside your room to deal with later. Put all your toys and games in a cupboard. Straighten the duvet on your bed. Make sure all drawers are closed and do not have bits of clothes sticking out. Finally, take a look around and make sure you haven't missed anything.
Well, that was under 10 minutes and our room is already so clean. I'm Frodo from Frodo's Lab. I'll see you next week.